Hi there.
So?
After 4 years with Asari Commandos, he must have some great war stories.
Nasira assassinated a Krogan warlord with a pack of playing cards once.
A pack
hey, Unassassin Gaming, how's it going?
Choking hazard, apparently.
Wow.
Oh my, what? Death by playing cards.
I'll be here.
Monkeys in space, there we go. Now, where's my little monkey? Damn, shiny.
Wonder if I can get this part off local traders.
Here we are, one young Pijack. Ready to see Andromeda, huh? Sam, can you send a note to Kesh? Make sure our new friend gets delivered to the Tempest.
Acknowledged.
This is the Pijack on the Tempest. First things first, new merchant.
Hello. Just use the console to see what's available.
Ouch. Why am I paying for these?
I'm trading with outside sources, and nothing's free out there. Doing my best to keep costs to a minimum, but I need to buy things too.
All right, whatever you say. Anyone can claim to be the new plaque, but nothing quite stands up to the original. Damn straight.
Nice to see you again.
We just met for the first time. It's like, what are you on? Sheesh. I'll buy that. Yeah, good enough. Pajak, 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 Pajak. Pajak!
Strike team ready for deployment.
Whoops. Looks like our Pajak friend got out of his cage. He'll be fine. Won't he? The exercise will probably do him good.
Just make sure he doesn't wreck the ship. Please. Okay, let's place the pin it over there. God damn, it's all the way up there. Oh, who are you? Oh, right. You're the guy that we found earlier.
The failure here was expensive, Pathfinder. It's worn all of us down, not just our shuttles.
Detecting above normal radiation levels. Radiation levels within acceptable limits.
Holy shit, I never imagined I would climb up. Shit. Whoa, shit, that was way too much for my life.
Pathfinder, this is the spot where Nigel McCoy wanted you to leave his pendant.
Yeah.
In honor of his brother, Dash McCoy.
Yeah, screw this! I've got to fall down! Whee!
Radiation levels normal.
I don't think I've ever been up here. I want to take a look around. So, anything juicy for me? Nope. Wait a bit. Aha! Can't fool me now, huh? Okay.
The first colonists sent audio logs about.
This is where Chief Reynolds died.
Sandstorms could have buried the body long ago. I suggest scanning.
Creepy crawlers.
Pathfinder, there is an armor piece buried deep. A leg bracer. Scan indicates tissue and bone fragments clinging to it. DNA identified as Chief Reynolds. Indications suggest his body was torn to pieces.
So the Chief became Karkin food.
Circle of life can be gruesome.
The remaining armor will be scattered, or perhaps brought to a nest. The chest piece and his Omni-tool may explain that.
Can we keep searching and scanning?
Another armor piece. Chief Reynolds' helmet.
The search continues.
Pathfinder, the scanners picked up Chief Reynolds' chest piece, confirming single shot. Unable to determine weapon type, but entry point was at the back. Exit blast through the chest.
By all accounts, Nilkin was in front of the Chief when he fired. So it wasn't his shot that killed him.
The Chief's Omni-tool might shed some light.
So where is it? Just a random thing.
Pathfinder, there is Nexus equipment nearby.
A group of us arrived from the Nexus as trailblazers on Eos. Most of my people have already wanted to go back, but I'm determined, at the very least, to do some good for the initiative. I've discovered these ruins. Don't know what to make of them yet, but I'm going to continue researching them. Whoever constructed this could still be in Helios, and we need the help. This isn't what Jean Garrison envisioned.
The person who left this behind, she was part of the first wave of colonists, wasn't she?
The probability is high. This researcher may have left data pads at other remnant sites as well.
Alright, so where's my car? Oh shit.
Picking up additional armor scraps. I believe it's a trail leading to a cave nearby.
Could be where the nest is located. Karkin nest, all right. Fan out.
Is there anything over? Don't mind me.
Confirming initiative equipment, including Omni tool assigned to Security Chief Hiram Reynolds. If you power it up, I can exhume its data. Accessing data. The Chief was scanning at the time of death. The scan picked up two shots. One, a standard initiative rifle report, which missed. The other from behind, a Ket pulse weapon.
This proves Nilkin is innocent. He didn't shoot Reynolds.
So it would seem.
Seems clear to me. Good work.
Pathfinder, there is also an audio recording.
Go ahead and play it.
No!
Where's Nilkin?
Sorry, old friend. Had to do it. I'm not dying on this rock.
Is that Nilkin?
That sounds like...
Confirming. Voice identified as suspect, Nilkin. So he did not kill the Chief.
But he meant to. Need another chat with the man.
The site One folks were interested in the monoliths, too.
Did they learn anything?
Mostly what you learn the hard way. But hey, now you're here.
Radiation levels within acceptable limits.
More remnant bots. These ones don't seem hostile.
They're hostile now. Oh shit. Please heal. Nice shot. Nice one.
Loading ammo!
Freaking laser beams everywhere.
Lexi,
I detect a high level of remnant encryption here, Pathfinder. To continue, you will need to decrypt it.
We're so close. I just know. Once you get that linguist, we'll crack it. There's so much tech here. It has to help. Then I can see Carrie again. It's been a slow start, but we got this. We... Oh, no. No!
Oh, that's... Wow, that's a lot more disturbing.
Damn it.
The remnant aren't all bots and maybe blue skies. Stay careful.
They were saving any data they could, in case it helped the next try.
That's us. The next try is us.
Dischargeable.
Pavlov, Amira S.
Got it. Thanks, Ryder.
Scanning will reveal the missing glyphs.
Oh my god.
I wonder if I get anything on the scanner.
Well,
I'll need to use the interface that controls this. Got it.
I could have done that. A boost gate! Lead to faith. Oh my god.
Interface successful, Pathfinder.
Well, I could have done that in the first place. That's mildly convenient.
You should now be able to interface, Pathfinder. Interface failed, Pathfinder. Defense systems engaging.
Shit. I never done Sudoku before. So yeah, this is gonna suck. Bad. Sorry for the yelling. These forces can go to hell.
Interface accepted.
That did... whatever that did. I see pathways lighting up all over. The monoliths are resonating. QEC contact?
Lexi, found another colonist.
So many. All right, send me their information.
Pathfinder, this area can be...
That looks like a Kef facility of some kind.
Those assholes took over my best research site. They won't let you near the monolith without a fight.
Deactivate these generators.
Ventress hurt!
ammo. Is that it? Guess not. Now that's it.
Were those cats sent for us?
Get to it before there's any more Ket.
Whoa, talk about making an introduction. Impressive entrance.
That was pretty cool.
Huh. Well, yeah. Guess it was. Still haven't told me who you are.
Oh, right.
Oh, come on, Drac. Stop that.
Ventra. What are you
doing? Oh my god,
here?
Very good thing I brought
the Pathfinder. That Pathfinder.
A friend of Ventra's a friend of mine.
My name's Sarah Ryder.
I'm Drac, Clan Nakmor. You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust a stranger from the Nexus. They haven't exactly treated us Krogan well. What are you doing out here?
Checking out these monoliths. The Ket seem pretty interested in this one. Looks like you cleared it out for us, though.
You said I didn't save any for you? Nexus knows shit about the Ket. They think they're safe. But they're just waiting to die out there in space. I've been quads deep on a couple of planets for a while now, taking out Ket bases, fighting ground troops. I know what they can do.
It's not pretty.
You know, Drac, we could use someone with your skills.
Tempting as that is, Ventra, I'm a little too old to be carrying humans through a fight. Besides, the day I help the Nexus again is the day the clouds part and the Ket keel over. No offense.
None taken.
Good, because I'm getting bored and the Ket are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech.
Remnant?
Yeah, that.
So what?
I'm gonna go find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
Take a look around. Okay.
He seems fun.
Yeah. I hope you mean that sincerely, not sarcastically, Ryder.
This component was security tagged for Site 2.
Looks like they had some sort of special project going. Let's find the rest.
Look up, Nero.
So, alien chibbish.
A field log pathfinder, issued to patrolling Ket.
I don't need a translation to know when I'm hearing a monster.
Adding to language database.
I told you, I don't wanna... no. Only the part of this message can be clearly translated. The rest is written in heat script. Only a few words can be translated without more language study. Partial translate. Let's just be this. Unlike my... Those motherfuckers. Well. Oh god, not another Sudoku puzzle! Oh my god, I don't have to do another puzzle!
We're in.
Done. The monoliths are online and connected to something in the lake. This could be the master switch we're looking for.
I'll meet you there. Don't do anything without me.
Don't worry. I won't.
Find out how solid it is.
Solid enough. Yep. That's my brother stopping by.
Just so you know, Nord likes to paste his nipples with sour cream and have.
That's not true. New.